Easter egg was a pretty little Easter egg, cutest thing you ever saw, in the window of a big department store. All day the children came, noses pressed against a window pane, spoke to Eggbert, but alack, Eggbert cried because he couldn't answer back. Then all at once the clouds rolled by to let the sun shine through. Believe it or not, it got so hot that Eggbert split in two. Out popped a baby chick, a teeny weeny little baby chick, and the children heard him say, Eggbert wishes you a happy Easter day.
Eggbert, the Easter egg, painted like a circus clown. Big green ears and a purple nose and a yellow hat upon his crown. Eggbert, the Easter egg, hidden under Daddy's chair, waited while all the boys and girls were looking for him everywhere. He thought they'd never find him, so he began to yell. With a pop, snap, crackle, bang, he yelled till he broke his little shell. But Eggbert, the Easter egg, soon was just as good as new. He was found by the boys and girls, and of course they knew just what to do. They pasted him together and started to play. And Eggbert, the Easter egg, had a happy Easter day.
Back. Then all at once the clouds rolled by to let the sun shine through. Believe it or not, it got so hot that Eggbert split in two. Out popped a baby chick, a teeny weeny little baby chick, and the children heard him say, Eggbert wishes you a happy Easter day.